first series, got some things on the board. We just gotta keep executing better. We really gotta execute.
What adjustments did they make? You guys went 16 plays on that drive, and you had a lot of yards on that. So what did they do differently adjustment-wise defensively?
They were just disguising a lot of things, disguising coverages, disguising blitz, and really had us in a pickle for a lot of the game. Just couldn't execute.